What does it mean to be MRD negative?
What is MRD negativity? A lot of people are talking about MRD. MRD means minimal residual disease. And if you cannot identify any residual disease, then that's obviously a great thing. That translates with longer progression-free and also overall survival. The definition for that comes from work that was done and published in the International Myeloma Working Group, and it was also implemented in the NCCN guideline. And it says that you have to rule out one myeloma cell in 100,000 investigated cells. Another way of saying that is 10 to minus 5 negativity. There are newer tests that can have a higher sensitivity. They can rule out one cell in a million. There are studies indicating that if you have these more sensitive technologies and you still cannot find any disease cells, that means the patient is 10 to minus 6 negative. That progression-free survival is longer compared to if you have a group of patients that are 10 to minus 5 negative. But the definition is set to 10 to minus 5, so anything better than that is just an improvement of the clinical outcomes.
So the IMWG criteria talks about MRD negativity, where the first thing is to think about MRD negativity, you need to be in a complete response or better. So you need to have reached an IMWG complete response criteria definition, and then you can look to see are you MRD negative or not. MRD negativity by IMWG criteria is four different ways to look at it. MRD by flow, so that is by the next generation flow that I talked about, where it's one in 100,000 cells and no myeloma cells are detected in that. The next one would be next generation sequencing MRD, so MRD by sequencing, and that one would be with using tests like the clonoSEQ or adaptive. The third one would be next generation flow or sequencing with imaging as well. So if you're MRD negative by flow or sequencing plus imaging, then that's another level of, you know, no evidence of disease. And then the fourth one would be sustained MRD negativity. And we hear a lot about this word. And when we talk about sustained MRD negativity, we're talking about two time points, whether it's by next generation flow or next generation sequencing, but two time points more than 1 year apart that are negative. And then that constitutes sustained MRD negativity.
Thanks for watching. By creating a HealthTree account, you can get exclusive access to the latest HealthTree University content, track your course progress, take quizzes, and bookmark lessons. Visit the links in the description below to get started.